throw green paper thing. It's called cash. If you have any cash, I want you to pull it out. If you do not have cash, just sit there and look longingly on the paper.
Celebrate
you can start moving into the bonus three tasks and actually start getting a little ahead. So at the end of each day, know what your 3+3 will be. And I will tell you with Erica, she also has sleep problems, which was affecting her self-care. When she started doing her 3+3, she got all that clutter out of her head and started sleeping better. When you know what you're going to do the next day when you walk in, before you even check email or text, you need to know what those priorities are.